Jamie again, and I'm gonna do 5 beginner tricks for beginners who are just starting, and how when you're a beginner, how to get better and better and better. So step number one, you need to you should be able to do this like a bunny hop. Yeah. And then the next beginner trick, there you go, and I'll talk you through it, is a bar spin. What you do, you need to be able to half bar first, though, like this. So, X up like this, right, and also, half bar. So, bar spin's not a hard trick, it's like a beginner trick. It's just basically it would help if you could do half bar, so like this. Half bar. But, next trick, 180. It's a bit easier. What you do, maybe practice with a 90, so bunny hop and turn like this. The main step is, keep your feet together, pull and turn. So before you jump up, turn like this. So next trick, 360. This is a bit harder. It'll be easier if I do a 270, which is this. That's a 270. 360 is keep your feet the same, but when you go spin and pull more harder. People think it's just with your body, but it's with your arms, like you pull in and go like that. Like this is much what I do. I'll put it in slow-mo. If you're in a skate park and you don't go for a ramp, I'm not in a skate park, but I've got a little mini ramp. You need to be able to hop and do a few tricks, so I'll show you a few tricks. I'll hop it first. That was easy, that was just a hop. Now I'll do easy tail whip. Basically flat, but I think it's a bit more easy because you're in the air and you can't do that. Oh yeah, and I've got a new lane off the step. For beginners, you're gonna do whips like this. Shout out time. We're gonna probably start doing this at the end of every video, shout out, giving people shout outs. I have 5 shout outs for people on my video, my new intro. So the first shout out goes to It's Jacob for comments and have subscribed. So comment and you'll get a shout out. His comment and his YouTube channel will be right up here. And his YouTube channel as well will be down in the description. Second shout out goes to Ghost. His comments will be right here. And his YouTube channel will be down in the description. Third one is Zombie Eater. His comments will be right here, saying he's subscribed. And his YouTube channel will be down in the description. The fourth one is Zed Arrowyokes. Well, anyways, YouTube channel will be down in the description, and his comments will be there for saying, can we support each other's channel, and he subscribed, so thanks. And the last one is Lifehouse Productions as well. Comments here. His comments will be here. And his YouTube channel down in the description for saying hope you support each other's channel. So, this is the end of the video. See you guys tomorrow. And peace.
Watch a cash when the van keep dropping. Got to be a quarter on me so my pants keep falling.